Welcome to my YouTube channel Maktabehin. Let's learn with fun. Viewers, in today's video, we are presenting speech on Teacher's Day, 5th September, by the student Safia Rafiq Nadav of class 4th. Created by Nazia Sheikh, teacher of school Anjuman Islam's VMDM Peer Muhammad Urdu Primary School, Sam English, Pune 1. So let's start the speech.
Respected viewers and dear friends, Assalamu alaikum. My name is Safia Rafiq Nadav. I am in class 4A. Today I am presenting a speech on Teacher Day. Listen carefully. With the worth of every person, a potter make a robot, but a teacher plays an important role in making a person valuable in life. The first teacher of every human being is his mother, and after that, during the course of education on the earth, teacher takes man to the heights of success. Every year, 5 September is celebrated as Teacher Day. Let us know what is the history of Teacher Day and sing, when is it being celebrated in India. Teacher Day in the country is celebrated on occasion of birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. He was a teacher as well as the second Vice President of India. He was also a great philosopher. Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan had worked as a teacher for nearly 40 years. The tradition of celebrated Teacher Day across country started in the year 1962. So today I wish you all teacher happy Teacher Day.
I hope you enjoyed this video. So like this video, share, comment and subscribe to my YouTube channel Maktabehin for new updates. Thanks for watching. Have a blessed day. See you in the next video.